everybody. Happy Saturday. I'm gonna vlog right quick while my boyfriend's in the shower. It's gonna be a quick vlog because I'm supposed to be finishing a science project with my kid right now, and I'm procrastinating. I got a very disturbing letter in the mail today from housing. I've been told how much my rent is gonna go up, and it's gonna go up to $300, so I'm really overwhelmed right now. I'm very, very triggered. I don't know what to do. I mean, I know I can make it happen and make it work and stuff. It's just I'm gonna be pretty tight. I'm basically gonna be paycheck to paycheck. I don't even think I can afford a car this year, because how am I gonna afford this rent plus a car note plus bills? And I don't know right now. It's just me doing everything. I just like, I really feel it. I really feel like everything is just on me right now. So. Yeah, I'm doing a science project with my kid. We're doing something about what ripens a banana faster, if it's on the counter, if it's in the refrigerator, or something like that. So, I don't know. It's coming along. We'll just have to finish it. She's playing right now in the other room, and my boyfriend's in the shower, like I said. We've been getting along good. No fights. I did purge yesterday when he was here. I purged like shakes and bananas and things, but I told him, and then we kind of just took a little nap. I was really exhausted, so he's been trying to be very supportive today, make sure I don't purge or take laxatives or anything like that. So I hope that I can not do that today, you know, or be so triggered that I'm just a pain in the ass. So, but whatever. Since then, I'm gonna go. I hope you all will. I have to finish that science project today. And, that's it. Very sad right now. So, that's it, guys. I'll talk to you tomorrow, okay? Goodbye and good night.